Yeah, Colonel's here. Welcome back to Lisa. Last we went, I was on a roll with getting like the fan and the cloth, and what else do I need now? That's not part of it. Toolbox. There's something else he said. Was there something else he said? Oh, I still have a person. I forgot what to do with that. Wait, shit. Where had it gone? I always forget! Why do I always forget? Where's this go again? This is a creepy spot. I think this is a creepy spot. Oh no, it was that spot. Okay. It's so dark. Went there. I can't remember if this was the one that led to Buffalo or the other place where I was like, I'll come back to it later. Blood Mountain. That's what it was. Oh, that is. Oh no, the secret passage. I was like, that was weird. It teleported really quickly. Yeah, there are like secrets in this cave. I'm like, I found the secrets, I think. Hopefully. I don't know. Oh my goodness. So much rope. Yeah, this is the right place I need to be. Memory views is so creepy. What's up with that? And I just had joy withdrawals. God freaking damn it. Oh. Hello, Blood Coyote! How are you today? Gasoline spit. Yeah, why not? Oh my god, Chalkor, you have a shit ton of health. Blech. Yeah. Fireball. Like, I don't really need to worry too much about that. You have him guard. Vibrates with rage. That's actually kind of cool music for this area, actually. The shadow of the father howls into the night. That's deep, I think? I don't know. Oh yeah! Right on. Shockboard, you're pretty cool. And also he's like so apologetic and he's like, modest. He's like, oh, I'm sorry for messing up during the fight. He's like, oh, that's pretty cool. You don't usually find that many people like that in this game. I'm sorry, Cherry, you're dead. Hint Lord, you will be missed. Whee! Maybe. Oh, crow! Okay, I'll save. Oh, definitely save. It looks like a big guy. Let's go this way. Painted sky should tell you everything. She does not belong to you. This is the last Blood Moon tree, and I shall not let you take her. What is a Blood Moon tree? Are you floaty? I swear to God, bloodiest wolf. Taunt! Oh, that was cool! I like those wolf heads from like that wolf t-shirt with the three wolves that like everyone's like, that's a strange. Well, not everyone, but like a lot of people wear it and it's like, that's not that great, it's just a wolf shirt. Come on, guys. Hello! Big shock. Oh. Woo! Hello! Jesus. Wow! Yeah, I know you crave joy. Ugh. Oh, you're paralyzed. Just keep spinning gasoline at him. Fits from above. That. Hellball! Hellball! Yeah, you are not needed in this tale. Oh, you're gone, so. Great. Power up, brother! Right on! Chop down the tree. Just for the sake of wanting to know what would happen if I did, I'm gonna be an asshole for a second and save and see what happens if I actually do that. Because all the other trees are like dead here and they seem to be leaking blood, so. I'm gonna be that asshole. You got some fine wood. Yeah, be right back. That's because I need that, so I'm sorry for being an asshole. Yay! I shouldn't be happy about being an asshole. Well, one, those trees are leaking blood, so something a little questionable there. Where do the trees get the blood? That's frightening. Two, wait, was that everything upstairs? I remember, what's that shopkeeper cell? I don't know. Oh, there's a thing over there. You again? Oh, I can get, like, TP stuff. Is it TP? No, it's SP I need. That's actually not so bad. Wait! What was up here? No, I don't remember. Trying to remember, I don't. Oh, this must be Buffalo Spot, I think. I think this is Buffalo Spot. I kinda double check. I'm so sorry if this is a waste of time. I'm really sorry. Oh my god, there's so much rope! Ice plate. Oh, it's the thing with the man on fire. Yeah, I've done this. Okay. Jeez. Damn my memory. It's not that great. It really isn't that great. Oh, what's over here? This is Buffalo. I don't think I even get up there, so. Not anything I should worry about. I'm sorry, old friend. I can't let you destroy the world. Step aside, Sticky. Oh no, Sticky! Sticky, what? Why do you have a gun, Sticky? Takes a swag. Ow. Are you done? Jesus. See if I can knock him down. Damn my joy addiction! Jesus. Oh, yay! Okay. Yay! I'm free from the joy addiction! But yeah. Oh my goodness. Jesus, Sticky. Guess what? That's what happens when you get a full or get your hands on a fully automatic weapon, though. I shouldn't be that surprised. Big shock! Breaks up the good stuff. Fireball 4! Goodbye, Sticky! Don't do this. Oh, this is the beach that leads to the boat. I will wait on that until I explore everything else. I still have, I think, Death Machine or something? What's this door? Nope, nothing over there. Oh, there's so many places I could go into. He's just standing there. Okay. What is that? Motorcycle gang, I guess? I don't know. What is this place? This place looks nice. Coca-Cola, cola. What the hell is this place? Toby, what do you want for him? fight for him. 900 magazines! I don't have any of that filth. Then you'll fight for me. And you're not gonna hurt Toby? That depends on your worth. Chris Bladetti joined your party. Oh wow, I'm such a dick. Many swords guy. What? Oh, he has a lot of swords. Swordsman Ladetti, a true warrior. He's only with you because you've taken his lover hostage. I'm such an asshole. Million cutter. Wet cutter. Hot cutter. Series of fiery slashes. Maybe. Eh. Did I go on that one? I don't remember now. Horrible at this. Yeah, I did go in that one. Okay. I'm sad like I didn't have 900 mags. I would could use the money. Ow. Found some horse tricky. Ow. Well, this is a gang poster, right? Oh, there's water. Dude. It's kind of pretty. Oh, motorcycle. Bradley. Oh, my stomach just swims when I see you. God damn it. Oh, no, I'm okay with seeing him. I was worried it was Buzzo, my favorite. No. Good son of a bitch. I take it. Gents didn't make it. Tis alright. I suppose we had it coming. I've been a scoundrel since youth, but you knew that. Stay, Brad. Let's have some fun. One last go, for old time's sake. There's a boat just down the way here. How about you hop on that motorbike and we race to it? Last known sighting of our girl was on the waters. First one to the boat is the first one to her. Wait, there's another boat here? I knew I liked you, Brad. But hey, no stakes. Let's just have some fun. Kia, spaghetti! How do I... Wait, what? Oh god, I forgot how to ride the stupid thing. Okay. Oh god damn it. Okay, I got this. Woo! Oh god damn it, seriously? Oh, fine, I'll just leave it like this the entire goddamn time. Erg! Okay, I'm okay. Oh, frick it! I should have just left it! I was like, oh, for 1 second, I'll be fine if I don't leave it like that. Fuck no. Of course not. Just doing wheelies the entire way through. The entire way through. I don't see a reason not to do wheelies at this point. Except for that rock. Aha, I bet you thought I wouldn't remember that. There's no boat here, you liar. Well done. Here. You got some hair grow, Brad. There is no boat. I picked on you your whole life. Truth is, I did it because I was envious of you. Sorry for lying, but thanks for doing this. I think it showed me what I needed to know. Well, old chum, it's time for me to go, and I'm sorry, but I need you to come with me. What? We sure did have fun, didn't we? I'm going to miss you. Spaghetti! Sorry for giving you a hard time. Bye, Bradley. Here I come, gents. Bye, I guess. Jesus! He's dead. That's so sad. It's a very pretty area, but that's so sad. Oh my god. Oh god. I'm so sad. Hair grew? Where is it? No, oh, hyper hair grow. A hair growth formula. These never work, but it helps to dream. Well, oh wow. No, of course not. You a safe flag. No, oh, black helmet. Actually, that's nice for you. That's really sad. Ow. Fuck. course I'm ruining the sweet memory. That's so sad. Let's go check out that death machine. Ooh, nope, don't want to use that. I wonder if that guy will still let me rest at his bed, the wrestling guy, because he's like, oh, like wrestlers are a lot. Bah! It's my arm! Goodbye, arm! Arm waves back, because that's all I can do. I was probably stuck on a permanent wave, actually, if I think about it. Technically, it's not waving unless it's actually moving, though, because that's like waving. Yes. Fuck you, Buzzo. Fuck you. Maybe Buzz was hiding all the women's. Oh, cool. Just let me rest. Sweet. Free rest station. I didn't have to go all the way back to Area 2 to heal out that one guy with the 10 magazines. But it's okay, because I kind of like the hotel guy, even though it's kind of weird looking. Caw-caw! Okay. Check out that death machine. Hopefully I won't die. Because that would suck. A lot. Take some soap. I got some soap. I got some soap. Don't have any more bombs. Got 90 mags. Could buy some gear. Actually, I'm gonna buy some. Sort of a drink or soft drinks. If you throw this can at someone, it won't hurt. It's a soft drink. Recover all SP. An unsafe blend of tea. Lucrative tea. Jesus. Fuck it. Just in case. Ah! Ah! I should stop screaming as it happens. Good luck. Thank you, dude. It's a rock. Cannot blow it up with that. Oh, there's just blood everywhere. That's cool, guys. Let's go this way. It's always much more fun to go that way, right? Cool. Oh, it's got light. Hey, it's the thingy with this. Why is everything red? Oh, I wonder. Wait. Death machine. Mike. Oh wait, no, the kids are over here. Mike. I didn't do anything. Did it? Oh god! I guess they're all just... Why is it just... I'm scared. Should I be scared? You people do not learn. Curiosity just killed you. Should I be where... Oh, his name's Satan. Ah, oh, fuck. What did I do? What did I do? Big shock. I probably should take. Oh, if it was a boss, I should check the other guy. Killing out the utensil. Make him fall! 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 No fall. Pile driver. Nice. You're so cool, Brad. Too cool for school. Gasoline spit. Bleh. Birdie, you're the awesome. Fireball 4! Oh goodness. Hellball! Bleh. Fireball 4! Oh god! Oh, he's like incapacitated too. Jesus. Oh, cause refuse cures many things. Yay. Just gonna keep doing this as quickly as possible. Power bomb! Oh, thank goodness. I'm just scared of, like, any attack hitting me now. Like, what if it's insta-kill? Please don't be insta-kill. Blast off! Hey, purple! Still a good, useful thing. If I can get him burning, that'd be nice. Almost like he was burning, I can't remember. He is actually not hitting anyone. I think I'm okay with that, though. I feel like I might be okay with that. Yay! Bring it, Satan! Don't bring it, actually, I'm kinda scared. The fact that you have chunks of meat just sitting in the back of your truck. Oh, goodness. Not oiled up anymore. Oh, but he is taking fire damage. Blech. Come on. Die! How much health do you- Oh, fuck. Ah! Tempted to just do this over again because I can't lose Bernie because that is a he's just a such a huge part of my team. I need to switch out Shocklord and like have more single target people or person. Probably good to do RT. I don't even know how close I am to this guy's health. Jesus. I mean, your stupid vital strikes. Blast off! So fucking close. Defeat me means nothing, for I am just a man named Mike. But your name is Sigs. Mike's Miller. Belt buckle. 10-4, good buddy. It's just a lonely trucker's belt. Let's see. Oh, shit. It's better than the internal one. That's actually really good. I feel bad for saves coming, but I can't lose Birdie because Birdie's awesome. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Fuck it. I'm sorry. Stunning. How well this is gonna work, whatever. Oh fuck, Jack, you're so weak. Oh, he's no longer oiled up. Ah, oh, god. Getting tired of this fight. Mm. Jesus. Pasta. Headshot thing you need to be worried about. Let's cry. Oh, yay! I actually beat him. Jesus. Jesus! I'm sad I didn't have Mad Dog in my team, but if there was supposed to be someone that did get hit by Decapitate, I may have not minded so much if it was Jack. I feel bad saying that, but that's true. Yeah. That was cool. Oh dear lord. So much shit. So much shit. Yeah. I had to fight him like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times until I like was satisfied with the result of not losing anyone. I know I feel bad for save scumming in the sense, but I think that guy was optional. So, don't feel as bad. Yeah. Yeah. I'll just leave him like that. Get a rest, and then I'm gonna head back to the other spot. Should I buy stuff? Oh wait. Oh. What do I have? There's so many cool guys that have like joy addiction though. Oh yeah, that's right, it's like so much better. Birdie! Is that gonna do you good? Oh, it doesn't raise agility though. You don't need that, honestly. Mad Dog. Why that horse guy was there, but okay. Oh wait, where was that weapon person? Maybe actually. Denim jeans. Why not? I think it's okay if you get hit, maybe? I don't know. I really don't know. Shit. Oh well. I know Stench is really useful though. I like it. Okay. Actually, I think I might need to take a break from this because. No, we're not gonna take a break. No, I could probably pull through it, because I think I only have one everything to do left, and yeah. Should I leave it for the next episode? I don't even know how long it'll go. You know what, I'm just gonna do it. If it gets too long, oh well. I wandered over here earlier and fought Sticky. I'm like, oh, oops, Sticky, sorry. Well, he's dead. I should change him around, oh well. Let's make a boat. I am tardy, and guess what? The girl stole my boat. She sailed to the island over there. It's unbelievable how resilient she was. I was completely overpowered. Now, I do have a brother who has a boat, but he couldn't possibly make it over here. The waters are too rocky. But, if you build a new boat, I can take you to her. I just need some wood. A sail, a way to propel the boat, and tools to put it all together. You get all that, and we got a deal. Go! I got that, though. Do I have to use it here? Oh, I just have to talk to him again. That's great! Let's get to the building, this sucker. Are you ready to go? I know the girl over there is on that island, so make sure you got everything ready. Let's go already. Okay, let's build the boat and go! That was delayed in my speech, I don't know why. My group needs some rest. I'll build the boat with you. Let them sleep, they'll need it. Really? Alright, whatever you say, boss. Brad and Tardy worked long into the night while your party rested. Well, that's nice of them. They rarely spoke with each other. Alright, this looks good to me. Shh, keep your voice down. Why? We should wake your guys up and get going. No, just me and you. What? Why? Tardy, let's go. You abandoned your party. Oh. And set sail, Tardy, for the island. Mad Dog has a sleeping bag on his head. That's sad. Oh. That don't look good. That's a ton of bottles. Okay, she's on this island somewhere. Let's go find her. I'm ready for some action. No. What do you mean, no? That's not gonna happen. Huh? Hey, fella, I didn't just go through all that work for a pat on the back. I want a piece of that little bitch. He attacked me with a fan. Oh wait, I'm not joy addicted. I don't know what I'm doing. Save him! Shardy, Fardy, and Tardy. I think Shardy's the only one alive. I'm sorry. He's dead. Oh god, I just killed him. Wow, I'm a kind of a douchebag. It's a little ridiculous. There's a lot of bottles. So dirty. Come on, guys. Wait, what? Child, what are those little blue things? It's called joy. Where did you get that? Someone gave them to me. They don't taste good, but they make you feel good. Sweetheart, I don't think you should take those. What? What are you looking at? Who's there? What do you... You. I can't believe you're still alive. Bradley. What? Dad. You. No! Brad, stop. Don't hurt him. He saved my life. Move. Move! Hey, don't you hit her. Marty, I'm strong. Trying to get it up. Fireball at 4! Stop! Don't hurt him! Why are you doing this? Father. Father is out. Jesus. Bradley. I've changed. Lisa, baby. I'm sorry. The fuck? Save? The words Terry hits fills your hole. If you want, you can save Junior in case you fail. Running out of save slots, I only have 16? Jesus! Buddy. Damn it. She took the boat. The fuck? Nothing remains. Jesus, the joy is gone. Sorry, Isabel. I mean, there's no other option. Why am I going that way? Now my head's like itchy at the top, and I feel like, I can't get it. Well, this is a little messed up. Also surprised he can support my weight in the whole bit. I tried to let him live. There was no choice there. Oh, is this Rendo's Island? Maybe it's a red skull. That sounded gross. Oh goodness. What's the point of having fucking companions if none of them are gonna come with you? The end is nigh. Achievement in law. God damn it, Brad. Freaking asshole. Jesus. No, look, there's an item. Oh, yay. Joyous. Maybe I should just take in the bike to go faster, but still, it's like, I don't know. It's fun to watch my waggling feet wag by. Rando rushes! Yay! Oh god damn it. That's a lot of red skulls. Must be a lot of time to like actually get them to paint that way. Cause blood doesn't dry on red, it like turns brown and stuff. Don't ask why I know that. It's just common sense from a lot of people, I bet. God frick! Oops. Oh. What's that noise? What the fuck? Hold it! Ha. I'm not done yet. Look at me, Bradley. I didn't think God cared about me. Hell, I used to clean toilets, but not in this world. Now I get the girl. Finally, I get what I deserve. Ah! Don't touch her. What? Her face? Gotta brand her. That way everyone will know she's mine. The fuck? Mr. Engonelli. Wait, did he know who I was? Jesus. Oh, goddamn, my stupid. Thank you. high skill. I probably don't need to do that one because that's the one that hit. Did he heal from that? Jesus. Yeah, head slide. Okay, don't do it. Yay. Got horse dancing, get my SP back. To recognize that guy from somewhere because he knew him. Her face, my mark on history. I don't know that guy. Pretty sure. Buddy. What, did he know my name? I can't remember now. Here, cover up. Rad gay buddies, Pancho. I don't want this. But you're hurt. Your face. And your chest. Is it okay? It's fine. I'm not a princess. I don't want your help. Why can't you leave me alone? But what do you want from me? You've done nothing but hurt me. No, I want to help you. Rick, Sticky, that's not what they say. They don't know me, buddy. Nobody does. I do, Brad. I know what you really are. You're a monster. You've taken everything away from me. And Marty, what you did to him, only a monster could do that. Buddy, you don't know him. I know he was a better father to me in a few days than you ever were. Brad's body is feeling strange. He has become a failure. What? That's so sad! Bottle of soup, so I have more empty bottles. I have so many empty bottles now. Can I not wear a poncho anymore? Oh, it's just bare chest. Whatever, I don't care. It's kind of sad. And I can't ride my bike anyway, so good thing that's there. I didn't take damage from that, that's weird. Rando. Eh. Oh, sweet. Oh, diesel firebombs, nice. Oh, it's empty. Shit. It's locked. I wonder what I'm down there. Locked. Probably locked down there too. But why not? So Random just lives on an island? It's locked. Eh. Oh, nothing's easy. I'll go use that real quick. What are the chances of that last door being locked? I'll go do this real quick. Just in case. Oh, there's more stuff over there. So this is why I got all those extra- Oh, did I just freaking pass that stupid item? Really? Jesus, I fail. Oh, goodness. Random rations. That's gonna be helpful. So gross. Yeah, I kinda knew that was gonna happen actually. I don't know why I even bothered still. Yeah, it's always best to know why or just in case. Come on. I feel like the ending is so close. Just gonna keep trucking. Poor Mike. There's a lot of these. Don't know if I should worry. I'll just spam that. Jesus! There's so many of these things! Okay, Yeah, there's a way. Really? So I was cured of my joy withdrawals for a bit, but now I just got hit again. Frick. It's a failure. Seems pretty dang empty here, though, surprisingly. For Rando's hideout. Safe for. I might want to put this somewhere there. What's over here? Nope. Aw, oh, fuck. Let's redo that real quick. I'm so sorry. Kind of figured by the same time. I'm like, eh, I'm gonna go up there. Because just in case I mess up. Did I get the one up there? We'll see. I feel like if there was going to be a boss, I would just throw at it these little bombs the entire way or something. So yeah. Oh, I actually ran out. Surprise! Also happy that doesn't actually do any damage now. Good call! Oh. Oh dear. End of the line, friend. She belongs to Rando now. So this is what I have diesel bombs for. Goodbye. Hey! What happened to her face? It's ruined! The bald guy did it, buddy. We need to run now. Buddy! Stop. Oh, my friends! They came back. Well, I kinda ditched them. How'd they get over here? You came. You can't run from us. The girl is ours. I never liked you anyway. Yeah, hell, I guess this is it, eh? One last drink for the working man. Good night, dear friend. No. My companions! You can't have her! All you people are filling her head with nonsense, blinding her. You don't understand. I have to save her. Brad, I'm sorry, guys. That's so sad! Birdie. Oh, what? This stuff changed. Flying slam with your shiny head, capable of stunning. Bearing hit slide, opponent's knees, counter. I can fight. Oh, is he not willing to do his combos anymore, I guess? Maybe. Yeah, because the combos aren't even showing up for his skills. Sad. I'm sorry, Birdie. Jesus. RT, why are you so strong? Wow. That's pretty dark. Aww. Rando! Face. Sir, you don't have to speak. Don't worry, little girl. A face is nothing. The inside, it's what matters. I know you're strong. Rando, he spoke. That's the first time I've ever heard him. His voice sounds so weak. I can't believe it. Wait, what about Bald Guy? We haven't forgotten. Face it, you can't win. Just give up now and walk away with your life. You don't need to die today. No. You don't understand. I've been dead for 35 years. Today is the day I live. I mean, why not? Should probably try to trip him. Ow. Jesus. Burning head slide! I have 18 rando rations? Jeez! looks to the heavens. What's it do? Nom 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 nom. That's nice. That guy has very large breasts. Very noticeable. This guy's stronger than I thought. He kept able to take down all of us. Am I just seeing red now? Kill him. Jesus. There's definitely something wrong with you, Brad. No, actually. Nope, don't want that. Where did my diesel bombs go? There they are. Michael Waters. Gail Satter. Dearth Hendrix. Yeah. It's kind of, I really think it's just neat that like every enemy in this game has a name. I mean, except for like the snake or the like creeping shadow thing. But like basically any person is like, they have their own unique name. And like some, like not all the enemies are like grindable. It's just a lot of people are like, oh, once you kill them, they're gone. Because they're dead! And it's a really neat concept. Sad and neat at the same time, because it makes you think, it was like, I actually did kill that person right there. They are dead. I should just use the diesel bombs. It just makes everything easier. I feel bad. But not really. He's not human. How is he still alive? Kurt Empress is terrified. Oh, I need to watch my health on this one. Cry. Help me, Lisa. Cry out for relief. What happens if I cry? He's scared of you. Scared stiff. Weeps. Tearing up. Oh! Should probably heal, actually. More sugar. I think it's the most times I use items. I'm not craving anymore. I don't think that matters though. Goodbye. Just give him the girl. Yeah, let's go. He's a fucking monster. Get away, you freak. I'm just throwing firebombs everywhere. I'm not actually like attacking. I mean, I could just attack everyone. I probably would actually do a lot. People are still trying to attack me. Scream. It hurts. You have to scream. Jeez. Am I turning into a mutant? Oh no. Has a lot of health. Clint Moss, why? Just slamming my head into a multiple. Jeez, what? How? I have so much health, dude. Thank you. Oh, shit. There's freaking arrows sticking out of his head. I had arrows. Buddy, stay back. touch her. Master Armstrong, please, we don't need to fight. She is the future. She's just a kid. Rado. He said Master Armstrong, so I'm pretty sure he's that guy that I helped a while ago. Oh, yeah, he knows what I know. Buster punches. I don't hate diesel firebombs. I don't even know if that's like the best thing for me to be doing, honestly. I'm probably better off doing like an actual attack. Nope. Firebomb's pretty much the strongest thing. Massive breaking. Jeez, how much health does he have though? Ouch. Gonna run out! Oh! God, what's wrong with your face? I'm so sorry! Fire blast. Oh wow, that's actually kind of strong looking. I should probably heal again. I don't have any more of that. Guess I'll use a random ration. I have way too many random rations. I mean, I'm supposed to win at this, and it makes it broken man is crying. Broken man. Oh, that's so sad. What happened to your face is what I'm worried. I mean, I feel sad for you. Yeah. It was only slightly messed up. Fire blasting all and everything. Whee! Yeah, fire blast is the way to go. Okay, there we go. You really are the best. Thank you for everything. Pretty sure it's that guy that had his abusive father as well, and that's what, and like, Brad helped him when he was young. He's done. Wow, I think I'm gonna die soon. Just maybe. Definitely shouldn't ride my bicycle like this. Could end poorly. There's a sword in my back. There's two swords in my back. Buddy. It's over. Why are you doing this to me? Why are you trying now? Why weren't you there when I needed you? You've taken everything away from me. I know. I finally had a chance at life, and you take it away. Stop. Why are you trying to hurt me so much? You make me sick. I hate you. Stop. I know you hate me. I know. Why, Brad? Why did you do this to me? I had a chance to choose something for myself. No, buddy. You didn't. For good or for evil, it didn't matter. Those men wanted to use you. People are always going to try to use you and hurt you. Choose your life for you. Don't preach to me. Please, it's too late for that. You can't just be a father all of a sudden. I just... For once, I wanted to do something good. I'm the one that was supposed to protect you. I can't let anyone hurt you. Brad. You've hurt me the most. Buddy, can you do something for me? Please. What? Hold me. Why? I want to know what it's like. I'm begging you. Buddy? Yes? Did I do the right thing? What? What was that? Love. But special thanks, Martin Armstrong. Taste her, it's your fault. What? Burn, Kickstarter backers. Love. Wake up, buddy, buddy, buddy. Oh. Jesus. Holy fuck. It's a flower. I can't eat the flower, that's good, I guess. Can I go in that home? Lisa. The fuck did I do? Well, it's a failure. The joy has no use to our investors. I'm kinda selfish! Yay, achievement. They say it can't be used as a weapon. Once it's gone into effect, the user begins to lose control. They no longer can make choices for themselves, only the user's innermost desire comes out. The only plus is that it doesn't take a lot of joy in order to start the transformation. But still, they say it has no military benefits. I guess that means... enough. I've known this from the start, you fool. What? It served their purpose. We got their money, and now they're gone. And now it's time for me to build my world. Yato, you're acting insane. This whole thing has fallen apart. You've lost it all, and it's time to let this go. Shut up. If you feel that way, then why don't you leave? Exactly. We both have our reasons for staying. Besides, I have a plan. And what's that? Nancy. I'll use her. Jesus Christ, Yato. That's your daughter. And furthermore, you can't possibly expect that to work. It won't be that simple. You're fucking insane. Bernard, Bernard, Bernard. Oh, maybe Buddy is Nancy. Once you taste power like this, you will understand me. Yato, for the last fucking time. My name is not Bernard. It's Buzzo. Joyless end. So that's Lisa! I'm excited for that DLC now! Very excited! Oh my god, there's so much stuff. It's just... I want to see what Buzzo's talking about, because it sounds like he has, like, something hidden with women's and stuff. We'll see when the DLC comes out, because I'm definitely gonna play it. Wow. See you in the next one. Okay, thanks, bye!